Hey everyone, this is Neha and welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, we are going to learn the English names of Indian herbs and spices. You can use these words in your routine English conversation and be smart. It will be a pleasure if my lovely viewers will press the subscribe button and the bell icon right next to it. And give us a thumbs up if you like our work also. So here we go, and now on the screen you can see long, and in English we call them cloves. Next is sauf, and we call it fennel seeds. Next we have on the screen tej patta, and its English name is bay leaf. Next is dalchini, and we call it cinnamon. Then here on screen is sukha dhania, and we call it coriander. Next is amchur, and in English we call it dry mango powder. Next is sont, and it is known as dry ginger or dry gourd. Next, methi dana, and we call it fenugreek seeds. Next, kari patta, and we call it in English curry leaves. Kala namak, it's known as black salt. Next is javitri, and in English we call it mace. Next is kesar, and we call it in English saffron. Next we have hing, asafoetida. Now here on screen is badi ilaichi, and we call it in English black cardamom. Next is ilaichi, and we call it cardamom. It's in green color. Shahi jeera or kala jeera, it is known as black cumin. Kali mirch, and we call it black peppercorns. Tulsi, it is known as basil and sometimes holy basil. Next is haldi, it's known as turmeric. Then we have til, and we call them in English sesame seeds. Then khaskhas, poppy seeds. Jayfal, nutmeg. Kalonji, nigella seeds. Thanks for watching the video, and my dear viewers, I have tried something new with this video, so I would love to read your feedback. So please put your comments in the comment section, as your feedback is valuable to me. And do press the like button and subscribe to my channel for further notifications. Bye bye.